I'm back in Parliament, and I just come from the chamber where the Prime Minister refused to answer our urgent question on what progress she had made on her Brexit deal over recess. So we're debating it this week, and we don't know if anything's changed. The Brexit shambles continues. Over recess, I received many emails, many constituents came to see me, stopped me in the street to give their views on Brexit. There's no, many different views, and I can't hope to represent all of them over the next few weeks, but what I will commit to is that I will always put the interests of the country, and particularly the North East, first, and I will not vote for a deal which sabotages our economy, and I will not allow a no deal Brexit which will destroy much of our economy, causing untold damage in the process.